Dear student, in this lecture we will discuss about the classification of organometallic compounds. So how organometallic compounds can be classified? This is based on the type of ligand, the metal type and the type of bonding between metal and carbon. So it can be classified into three classes. They are based on ligand, then based on metal type and based on MC bond. Now we will discuss these classifications one by one. The classification based on ligand, it can be further classified as the organometallic compounds may have different number of and types of ligands. So they may have different types of ligands, and other is the hapticity of ligand. So hapticity can be denoted by eta. So what is hapticity? So hapticity is the number of atoms in a hydrocarbon ligand bond to metal. So number of carbon atoms that bonded to the metal of an organometallic compound is the hapticity. So on the basis of number and types of ligands, the organometallic compounds may be simple or may be mixed. So in case of simple, the examples are like tetraethyl lead, the CH3 whole thrice NSH. So in these cases, the ligands, the organic molecule is of one type, and they may be of mixed type. So in this case, the Grignard reagent is the example, C2H5MgBr, where there are two types of ligands. So they may be C2H5Br or here Cl2 and C4H9. So these are mixed type organometallic compounds. Then on the basis of hapticity, the ligands can be classified. And based on these ligands, the organometallic compounds can be named accordingly. So if the hapticity of ligand is 1, hapticity is written on the superscript of eta. So if it is 1, then only one carbon atom is supposed to attached with the metal. So like in case of alkyl. So in case of alkyl, this is metal and this is alkyl group. So only one carbon atom is attached to M. So its hapticity will become eta 1. So this kind of organometallic compounds may be there, or the other ligands like allyl. So allyl, it has 3 carbon atoms. So these 3 carbon atoms, they can be attached through a single carbon. So here the carbon may be attached, metal may be attached. So this is eta 1 type bonding. Or in case of cyclopentadienyl, the metal can be joined through this single carbon atom only. So this is a kind of eta 1 hapticity ligand. So eta 2 may be the hapticity of a ligand. So it can form different type of organometallic compounds. So M. So butadiene may be such kind of ligand. So in this case, these 2 carbon atoms, they are attached to the metal atom. So its hapticity is 2. So a ligand with a number of carbon atom may act as single carbon donor ligand, single carbon atom attached ligand, may act as eta 1 or may act as eta 2 if it is a cyclopentadienyl ring. So this cyclopentadienyl ring can act as eta 1. Only one carbon atom is attached to metal. There are 4 carbon atoms. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it can act as eta 4. Or it can act as eta 5 because all the 5 carbon atoms, they can be attached to the metal center. So these are the different bases on the hapticity of ligand. The organometallic compounds can be classified. Then classification based on metal. So the metal type. So metal can be main group or may be transition metal. Main group, it includes S block elements means group 1 and 2 alkali metal and alkaline earth metals, and P block elements, they may include group 13 to 15. So metal may be different. So metal may be of main group S or P block element, or may be of transition metal. They may be transition metal or may be inner transition metal. So they may be D or F block metals. So metal may be differ. So if metal will differ, then the organometallic compounds can be called as main group organometallic compounds or organic compounds of transition metals. The third classification is based on the nature of MC bond. So there may be three kind of MC bond, metal carbon bond. There may be the nature of MC bond may be ionic, may be covalent, or may be multi-center covalent bond. So according to this, the organometallic compounds can be classified into three classes, ionic based on ionic bond. So based on ionic bond, you can see that the compounds in which the bond between metal and carbon is ionic, they come under this category. And alkali metals of group first, generally alkali metals of group first means alkali metals, they can form ionic bond in between M and C. So LiCH3, KCH3, RbCH3, it is unstable. So these are the example of ionic organometallic compounds, because the nature of bonding in between metal and carbon is ionic. Now covalent bond. So covalent bond can be formed by alkaline earth metal. So we can further divide according to the metals. Alkaline earth metals of group second, they can form covalent bond with the organic molecule. Then 13, 14, 15 groups. That means P block elements. So P block elements can form covalent bond with the organic molecules. Then fully filled orbital elements like zinc, cadmium and mercury. Generally, they have full filled orbitals. So they have been treated as the main group elements here. So they also form the organometallic compounds with covalent bond. Then transition metals. So transition metal can form covalent bond, and this covalent bond may be sigma or may be of pi type. So organometallic compound can be classified on the basis of the nature of MC bond. If the nature of MC bond is ionic, then these are ionic organometallic compounds. If this is the nature is covalent, then covalent organometallic compound. Then third category is multicenter covalent bond. So some elements may form electron deficient kind of compounds, or there may be the presence of 3-center 2-electron bond. So these kind of organometallic compounds, they are electron deficient, so they form multicenter covalent bond, and these will include lithium, beryllium, magnesium, aluminium and zinc. Alkyls of these elements, they form electron deficient compound. So we can conclude that these organometallic compounds, they can be classified on the basis of metal, on the basis of ligand, and on the basis of metal carbon ligand. So on the basis of this bonding, their stability or reactivity can be defined.
Thank you very much. If you like this video, you can like, subscribe.